Hey guys, welcome back to my video. Today, I am going to play games on New York Times website. So we'll start with the most popular, which is Wordle. Sorry, my computer is a little slow. So, sometimes, I used to play this every day, a couple months ago, but I quit after I lost my streak. But I usually started with that word. Okay. Oops. All right. I'll just try the actual word creek and see. Oh wait, there's no R. And there's no L. Can't be like that. I'll just try sweat real quick. Oh, dang. Okay. I don't know. I'm thinking of words that it could be. Wait, I don't know if that's a word. Oh my, that was a very, very lucky guess. Next, we'll play connections. Personal and private should go together. Connections is always hard too. Oh my gosh. This is hard. Captain. Well, General, Captain, Army roles, like Army stuff, Army ranks or something. Major, 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 major. I saw major earlier. But where is it? Oh, here. Then private, maybe? Yes, okay. Yeah, army stuff. Okay. Maybe attack and pop up. Jack. Personal. I don't know. Maybe. Dang, I'm one away. I'm one away. I'm one away. Ooh. Ooh. Hoo, hoo, hoo. What? Attack and pop up could do together. Okay. Okay. Sorry, my dad's texting me. Appetite audience, maybe. Demand? I don't know. I'm just gonna go with this, hopefully. Oh, yes, thank the Lord. I'm surprised I got that. Hold on, I'm texting my dad. The next game we're gonna play is probably gonna be the last game. But we'll try spelling bee. All right. I don't know if this is a word. It isn't. Oh, yeah, I need a center letter. Don't know. Maybe it starts with it. I don't know. Nice. Dang it. I don't know. This is probably, guys, this, oh shoot, let me check that. Can you type? Oh yeah, you can. I wouldn't. Dang, mobile. Oh, bomb. Yeah, guys, I'll have to try this in a whole different video. But that's going to wrap it up for today. I hope you all have a nice day. And I'm going to upload another video today. So at least 2 videos per day. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day, and God bless you.